Hi friends, my name is Aditya. Welcome to our YouTube channel Love and Learn. In this video, I am going to talk about 1. What is MEMS? 2. Why MEMS are small in size? 3. Components of MEMS? 4. Scale of integration of MEMS? 5. Advantages of MEMS? 6. Disadvantages of MEMS? 7. Application of MEMS. First, we can learn about microelectromechanical system. What is MEMS? MEMS are small and integrated devices which combine electronics, electrical as well as mechanical elements to meet control related functional requirements such as actuation and sensing. Generally, MEMS devices are in the range of 20 micrometers to 1 millimeter. MEMS technology can fabricate capacitors, inductors and mechanical elements such as gears, springs, beams, diaphragms, etc. MEMS are fabricated using integrated circuit batching processing technique or IC batch processing technique. Why MEMS are small? To answer this question, I would like to give an example. A person had a bike accident and hemorrhage had happened inside the brain. The doctor need to know the pressure of fluid or blood inside the brain before operating, because they need to know how much blood had accumulated inside the brain. To know pressure inside the brain, pressure gauges are used. The normal pressure gauges are too big for placing inside the brain. So, MEMS pressure gauges sensors are the solution for this problem. The MEMS pressure gauge sensors are too small. These small MEMS pressure sensors can put in the tip of a needle. The doctors can measure the blood pressure by placing it inside the brain. Next is components of MEMS. MEMS devices comprises of electrical, electronics and mechanical elements. MEMS consists of 1. Microelectronics, 2. Microsensors, 3. Microactuators, 4. Microstructures. First one, microelectronics. Microelectronics is the brain that receives, process and makes decisions. Data is coming from microsensors to microelectronics. Second one is microsensors. Microsensors constantly gather data from environment. Microsensors pass data to microelectronics for processing. Microsensors can monitor mechanical, thermal, biological and chemical readings. Third one is microactuators. Microactuators act as trigger to active external device. Microelectronics give instructions to microactuators. Microstructures, extremely small structures built on the surface of chip. MEMS is the integration of mechanical elements, sensors, actuators and electronics, that is active and passive elements, on a common substrate through fabrication technology. Active elements are sensors and actuators. Passive elements are signal conditioning circuit, that is amplifiers, ADC, filters, isolators, etc. Next is scale of integration of MEMS. Based on the number of components present in a chip, it is classified as SSI, MSI, LSI and VLSI and VVLSI. First one, SSI, small scale integration, that is components are in the order of tens. Second one is MSI, medium scale integration, that is components are in the order of hundreds. Third one is LSI, large scale integration, that is components are in the order of thousands. Fourth one, VLSI, very large scale integration, components are in the order of hundreds of thousands. Fifth one is VVLSI, very, very large scale integration, that is more than VLSI. Next is advantages of MEMS. Minimize energy and material used in manufacturing without any compromise in functionality or performance. Cost and time of manufacturing is reduced by the usage of MEMS. MEMS fabricated devices are more fast, reliable, and cheaper. MEMS have higher accuracy, sensitivity, and selectivity. Devices can be easily integrated to systems. Next is disadvantages of MEMS. Very complex design procedure. Firm establishment require huge investment. Prior knowledge is needed for the integration of MEMS devices. What are the advantages and disadvantages of MEMS? Is a previous APJ Abdul Kalam Technological University question. It is asked for 5 marks in May 2019 and also in October 2019. Next is application of MEMS. Application in the field of defense, such as munitions guidance, surveillance, arming systems, embedded sensors, data storage, aircraft control. Application in the field of communication, such as fiber optic network components, RF relays, switches, and filters. Projection displays on portable communication devices and instrumentation, voltage controlled oscillators, VCOs, splitter and couplers, tunable lasers. Application in medical field, such as blood pressure sensor, muscle stimulators and drug delivery systems, implanted pressure sensors, prosthetics, miniature analytical instruments, pacemakers, etc. Application in electronics, such as disk drive heads, inkjet printer heads, projection screen televisions, earthquake sensors, avionics pressure sensors, mass data storage systems, and the fifth application in the field of automotive, such as internal navigation sensors, air conditioning compressor sensors, brake force sensors, and suspension control accelerators, fuel level and vapor pressure sensors, airbag sensors, intelligent tires.